Well, that was a lot harder than I thought it would be. Even digging down 40 centimetres, 30 centimetres there and there. Just stopping at the grass for now to keep it reasonable. But tomorrow I'll probably take the grass up or the day after. An absolute mountain. I don't know if that'll do it justice. But a mountain of stuff has come out of just 2.3 metres by 1.5 metres by 40 centimetres. But we need that to fill the existing pond. So we're keeping it to the side on some like sheets and drag it in when we convert it over and the fish move over at the end. So another day done, and it's hard work. Should have hired a digger. Well, day three on the digging stage. Just took over the top grass, the layer off the top grass. I'm absolutely knackered. Definitely dry rugger. It's exhausting, I'm sweating, I'm full of stuff. Got this mountain of hill of just grass, and I'm knackered, full of sweat, full of dirt. This top end here is the closest part to the house. Is about 50 centimetres deep. The rest, I've no idea how deep it is. In fact, I think I've got another 30 centimetres to go because there's a slight slope from it. But this dig is very hard, just trying to make sure I've got enough strength in the face to hold the weight of the water, and also to get the bottom drain in at the bottom so that we can try and create that shovel so the dirt falls into it with the vortex going around it. Right. So, let's quickly show you around. Nicest view that one was it. So here, let's go out a minute. There we can see that's where the log was, the sleeper. I had to cut through, get rid of the sleeper, but then there's a slight step of about 20 centimeters there. The Nexus is there waiting next to the garage, and hopefully at the back that's where the bottom drain should sit, about where the sleeper is, maybe a bit further back towards the garage there. Whew. Arms are shaking because I'm not exhausted from digging. Right, so it'll go into the back there, spin it round, and we can see here is a mountain of soil that we're going to use again to fill in this pond here when we finally move them across. So we'll probably see the fish come up now a little bit. There we go. Okay, so that's where my son's been, and I've been looking after him. Just pop him in there, he plays happily. Then we're going to have a little walk round to this side, see the conservatory that's going to be replaced. Whoop. And there is the mountain. Probably doesn't do it justice on the camera because it's absolutely huge. And this is the hole that we're digging right down to there. That's what I've just removed now. Like I say, in fact, I need to dig a little trenchy thing for where the Nexus is going to come out of, the 4-inch bottom drain to the Nexus, and also a platform so the Nexus can sit on a level base. So that'll be that. I don't know whether I'll be able to get further enough back so you can see, but that's where it's going to go. And then eventually we'll get rid of the conservatory and do our extension, the one single story with the bifolds at the back. We're going to have, I'm going to commit to a window on this side here, as well as maybe around jump at the back there, so then you can see it from in the house. It'll be really nice. But with this dig here, you can see, if we just go in there, there is a lot of roots, quite a lot of roots, and I'm hitting lots of brick and stuff. So I imagine that this dig is going to be quite significant here. But nonetheless, I'm going to crack on, keep going today. Nice, easy bank holiday. Yeah, so off we go.
I don't want you to be no slave.
Well, everything was going swimmingly, digging the hole, and then we bumped into this little fella. See it? That is massive piece of like concrete-y stuff. It's killing me. I don't think I am. I'm 6'5", 17 stone, quite strong. But this, oh, where is it? That is a beast. It won't move. Don't have a clue what it is. I just know it's really fucking heavy. And it's in the middle of everything. So I've somehow got to get that out. Probably have to call my mate for help me. Okay, so that's day three complete. Barring the absolutely huge boulder there that needs breaking down and moving, done quite well. The mountain over there. There we go. That's there. That's the hole. And that's the big bloody whatever it is mountain. And there's the new mountain at the back. So you can see that's all just been removed. Still got a lot of leveling out to do here. So we'll just see how things go tomorrow. Hopefully I'll be able to level it out if the weather stays nice and break this rock up. Get the trench dug for the bottom drain and get it post-treated in for the exit over the back, and hopefully create like a little platform so it's level for the Nexus. All in all, exhausting.